Everyone, remain calm. There is a murderer psychopath in this school. Stay in your classroom.
Breaking news! A woman known as Michaela Davidson has been murdered by a masked man in a white hoodie.
And now for the weather with Al.
Well, I guess this is the place I'm supposed to be. Hello, Professor. I'm hired to be your new deputy.
New deputy?
Yeah.
And where'd they get you from?
They got me from out of town.
Out of town?
Huh. Yeah, I was on a big case following a masked murderer. And plus, I actually heard of a murder way before I came here in this town. It was something that your sister was
speaking about. Yep, stabbing back, quite literally.
Yeah. But I also heard another murder happen at the same time, close by.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, let's go check that out then. It might give us some clues.
Oh, so maybe all of this is connected to that mask.
Where is that frickin' rookie today? It's not like him to miss work.
Whoa! What the? Typical detective doesn't know how to use fucking handcuffs.
I can't move at all.